Svitolina, I think she's playing differently. She's not pushing. She had a little bit of a habit of pushing. She's really attacking. And I think that's something that's so nice to see, that she really is going for it. I think she's got the teeth, I kind of got it between her teeth. And I think from watching her play, I don't think there's any reason why with her draw, she can't go really, really far in this tournament.